The question is, assuming the op-amp to be ideal, the voltage gain of the amplifier shown below is, the diagram is as shown, and the options are, first option, minus R2 by R1, second option, minus R3 by R1, third option, minus of R2 in parallel with R1, whole by R1, fourth option, minus of R2 plus R3, whole by R1. Now, we will see the solution of this question. Let the voltage at this positive terminal be V plus, and let the voltage at this negative terminal of the op-amp be V minus. Now, it is given that the op-amp is ideal. So, we can write as V plus equal to V minus, since op-amp is ideal. Also, from the figure we can see that V plus value is 0. So, this implies that V plus equal to V minus equal to 0. Also, the voltage at this node is V naught, since it is the same branch. Now, for finding the solution, we need to apply KCL at this node. So, applying KCL at that node, we have V minus minus V1 by R1 plus V minus minus V naught by R2 equal to 0, since these are the currents that are flowing through these branches. Now, we know that V minus is 0. Substituting this, we get 0 minus V1 by R1 plus 0 minus V naught by R2 equal to 0. This implies that minus V1 by R1 equal to V naught by R2. This implies V naught by V1 is nothing but minus R2 by R1, and hence we got the final answer, which is to be found, that is the voltage gain, that is the output voltage by input voltage, which we got as minus R2 by R1, and hence the final answer is option A.